waking up at the start of the end of the world, but it's feeling just like every other morning before.